Yesterday at about 1:10 p.m., information was received of a fire in San Joaquin Village. As a result, the fire department were alerted, and by the time they arrived at the location, a small wooden structure measuring about 20 by 30 was completely destroyed by fire, along with contents. Up to now, the value is unknown, and the cause of fire is still unknown at this moment. I know that fire personnel will be there sometime today to determine if they can establish a cause or motive of the fire.
Sir, do we know if anyone was at home at the time of the fire?
The house was unoccupied at the time.